Right. We're here now. Hopefully the dog doesn't start barking again. As I can hear it barking. That is so dumb. Oh my god. I'm fine with most of the enemies, but some of them just seem to... I don't know how I'm supposed to deal with them. I guess it's my fault. I have no one to blame but myself for the fact that I'm not using a shield. I could use a shield. That's always there. I do have shields with me. But I don't want to. Yeah, you can just ignore that man there, by the way. There's no reason for you to make him transform, or to kill him, if you're coming down here anyway. Until you kill that guy, and back off. I thought the guy was sneaking up on me there. Oh wait, hang on. You're coming up here. You're coming up here, are you? No! Get out. Okay. Now this guy's gonna try and come up here, and then no. So it's not too bad. I don't know if force will do anything to this guy here. I guess there's no harm in trying, right? Nope! Can we just, take- oh god. You can't climb this ladder. Please don't tell me you can somehow climb this. Alright. Oh my god, I almost fell off there. Ooh, upskirt shot there. Oh no, oh no. He always delays, that's what fucks me up. Oh, the fire, of course. Now he's gonna do the spinny thing, isn't he? Whoa. Just the lights from the heavens there. And then he delays again. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Why don't I just use a shield? There we go. I don't know if I can use force, but I hope so. With this amount of FP remaining. Oh, I can't. That works. This game is fucking me. In any way it wants. In every way it wants. I just want to kill this dude. He doesn't respawn, right? Please tell me he doesn't respawn. I'm not going to be happy if he respawns. I wonder if I can get him to do the spinny attack and then... There he goes. And then punish him. Well, I could have if I hadn't gotten hit with it. Oh, fuck this. I'm going to die again. Quick! Okay, what's this? Black firebomb. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Whoops, something's going on up there. Don't mind that. I forgot I had firebombs. Is there a guy coming down here? We're good. Okay, I have firebombs. That's why I think I bought some. There are no firebombs scaled with your shit. That's crazy. Can I toss them at this man? Oh, well, fucking... Oh, here we go. Oof. I really wish he wouldn't be so close to me, to be honest. Oh my fucking god, I'm the shittiest man at throwing firebombs. Whoops, I'm out of firebombs. Just forget me, go that way. They do roughly half. I'm pretty sure they do actually half. I am so bad. Hey, man. No hard feelings, okay? Yeah, yeah, just forget me. I'm not here anymore. Surprise, motherfucker, I'm still here! Just do a really laggy attack. Like, use the fucking crazy spin tornado attack. He's gonna forget about me here. Oh, okay, what was I doing just now? What the fuck was that? Fuck you. Again. Do the tornado thing. There we go. And now I fall, and I hit him. I thought I was gonna miss him there. Oh, fuck. I thought I wouldn't get hit. Oh, god, no. Please don't kill me now. Please don't. No, 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 no. There we go. Fucking hell. If this guy respawns, I am not going to be happy. I'm just telling you right now. If that guy respawns, I am not happy. Oh, apparently there's a fucking bloodstain here. Jesus, that's fucking that guy out of the way. Jesus, fuck. Whoops, sorry about that. I'm not paying for property damage, though. Fuck you, I'm out. Can't get my identity if I just run away. Oh, hey. Guy behind me. I missed. Oh my god. If that big guy doesn't respawn, then this is gonna be an easy boss run. Like, running from the bonfire here. Bring a sacrifice there. This is going to be easy, but if he does respawn, this might be a little bit of a pain. I guess I can just ignore him. He's not that fast. This is where I figure out if the knights respawn. Yes, they do. Oh, fucking hell. Let's go to the ambush. Let's go get ambushed right now. Here's my message. Has no appraisals. How would I get that one Estus back then? Oh god, dog in the background for this ambush here. Holy shit. Wait, no, you don't understand. You don't understand. You can't do that to me. I am the best video game player, you can't do that to me. No, I'm not. I just got fucking destroyed. Be wary of ambush again? Fuck is this? Okay. Oh my god, is this a shortcut? It was right here. I could have ignored the ambush and just ran here. Where am I now? Throwing knife there? Is this where I think it is? Is this where the, holy shit! That's not cool. There we go. I know where we are now. Okay, this is good. Now I get to decide which bonfire to use for this boss run, because I know there's a boss. Quick. Oh, fuck it, right. I can't do that in this game. I don't think I could do it in the original. Yeah, I could have done it in the original one, right? Just rest at a bonfire even though things are behind me. I think I could have. There we go. You know, I get angry at this game, but it's so good. And it also looks gorgeous. And also there's a guy behind me. Oh my god, the range on that is really bad. I'm just gonna go. These guys are gonna fall behind me. Bye, motherfuckers! Oh. Oh my god, get out. You gotta get down from there now, man. Just gonna jump down. There you go. Oh my god, you survived that! You're a fucking god. There's an item there that I didn't get, and I have a feeling I'm about to get ambushed again. Are they really coming after me? All of them? I think the big guy is back. Oh. Doesn't give a fuck, does he? Is the big guy back? That's ridiculous. That's just a normal enemy, then. Wow. Okay. Let's sneak through here. Like that. And kick that guy's shield and fuck him up. There we go. Oh, fucking. That torch scared me so much. That torch? It was an arrow. Please don't let this boss be difficult. I won't be happy if it's super difficult. I don't have a shield, man. Oh, look at these guys. These are the people that were in the intro, right? Despair ahead. Let there be a critical foe. Try ally. That's probably an idea. I'm just gonna leave a message. Like, death ahead. Then use an Estus, and then just run in. Let's just see. Oh, hang on. Let me use the Ash and Estus as well. Let's just see what this is. I'm gonna die. Holy shit. Here we go. Hello? Oh, there we go. Oh, fucking hell, what is this? Ooh. Oh dear. What is that? It's like a dog man holding a mace. That is so loud. Vordt of the Boreal Valley. I don't think I can hug enemies like I used to be able to in Dark Souls 1. Okay, so that attack has some wind up to it. I still haven't gotten hit. I shouldn't say that, because I'm about to jinx it. Alright, there we go. And I'm dead. Frostbitten? Excuse me? Excuse me? Okay. That's not too bad. It didn't seem... I bet you, though, this thing is going to transform, isn't it? It probably is. Let's see if I can run this. This is the boss run, then. I don't know what people call this. I call it the boss runs, when the path to the boss. Oh, fuck. I didn't... This is bound to be a disaster. Look, man. Just stay over there, and I'll stay over here. And we can be fine. Oh, fucking hell. Are you coming down here? This guy's smart, not like the other guy, I think. I guess we'll see if he jumps down. Let's send that back up. Can we do that? There we go. I mean, if I could just run past everything, this won't be that bad, right? Except for the fact there's a guy right there. Yeah, right behind me. The one guy that didn't leave the room earlier is now chasing me. I shouldn't have to kill these guys either. And then just walk through the fog wall. Not too bad, actually. Alright. Let's not fight back there. God, this is so... Oh my god, I was looking at the Audacity recording there, so I stopped looking at the game for a sec. I'm not quite sure what Frostbitten does. I guess it'll freeze me. Oh my god. I can't see anything. Oh, that was a massive mistake. I'm dead. I'm dead. I lost my voice there as well for a second. The High Wall of Lothric. Okay, I'll meet you there then. Fuck. That takes way too long. I'm relying too much on that. Okay. Fine then. Let's do it. Fuck. He's not too bad though. He's alright. I got him. I got him. I got his patterns and stuff down. I can get him next time probably. Or it won't take me more than 10 tries. I guarantee you that. Maybe 5. Maybe I should be generous and give myself a 5. I guess we'll see. It's that, I think that's the same attack that killed me earlier. Oh my god, I was so close! Okay. I'm dead. Fuck. What was I supposed to do there? Can someone tell me what I was supposed to do there? I didn't seem to be any way for me to dodge after I got knocked down. But maybe not. I'm a little bit peeved right now, I'm sorry. I might have to summon someone. I really wish I had that one stronger sword, but I guess I've committed to the mace for this boss fight now. Oh my god. No! Oh my god. I am so fucking mad right now. I am so angry of taking this fucking route to this boss, and this is the world's slowest motherfucking elevator. Oh my god, I'm so angry. Arrgh, jerk off the mace, jerk it off! Sorry. Okay, back to the boss then. Mm. You know what the worst part of this is? The worst part of this is I could make this so much easier on myself if I just grinded these souls for a little bit and actually got that one weapon that scales with faith and intelligence. I'm pretty sure I would be doing more damage, but I'm so stubborn at this point, I want to beat it with the mace. So until... Oh, good damage there. Until I just get super really, really, really angry, I'm just going to want to do it with the mace. So... Yeah. Aha! Easiest boss ever. Didn't even break a sweat. God, I thought that Dark Souls 3 was considered harder than Dark Souls 1 and 2. Come on, really? That's baby food. That's baby food. I'm of course being facetious. That was fucking terrible. Jeez. Praise the bonfire. Time for death. Holy shit, where am I going? What is this? Fine work. Yeah? Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do this. Oh god, it's... It's those things. The ones that were in the first Dark Souls. They took me to Anor Londo, right? And I was at Sen's Fortress. Where art thou taking me now? You always take me to weird places, man. I don't know if I'm done with the High Wall of Lothric. But, undead settlement here, great. Let me go and I think I have to stop recording in a little bit because the crickets and it's like 6:51 PM. I don't even know if they've started yet. But I have to stop soon. Let me do the dex thing. I know, after that boss fight I'm gonna waste some points in dex. Very well, then take nothing. I really hope this does more damage, fuck. Oh no, I need one more point. Are you fucking kidding me right now? You know what? I'm gonna go all in. Don't rip your dicks off when you see this, please. But, how much does this give you? 200. How much do I need to level up? 230. Like, not 230, 2300. So, whatever. Whatever. Wait, I heard a hint. I saw, if I do this, apparently I can use this. Yeah, here we go. It's crazy. If you turn off the extra info, you can just do this forever. Okay. There we go. So now I can use the bow, right? There we go. And now I can go and shoot that dragon in the face, so let me go there. What'd be quicker? Gotta think this is quicker, to be honest. Okay. It begins, then. Oh, there we go. That's doing a lot more damage. So, I'm out of arrows now, and I can't seem to have killed the dragon, so I'm just gonna try running in here and dying. Oh my god, I didn't have to shoot him, I could have just ran in here. Where am I now? There's a... oh, this is a mimic. Okay, so... here's another great message. I'll just do, like, be wary of monster right here. I wonder if I can even take a mimic at this point. Let me have... Oh, I don't have any FP. Fuck. Okay. Well, whatever. God, you creepy fuck. Just try to kick me there. Whoops, I made it stagger. Can I have that one mask that's like a mimic? That would be cool. There we go. Deep battle axe. Hang on, this isn't dark. Oh wait, dark. Oh my god, this is not what I meant. This is... This deals dark damage. What I meant was a weapon that was dark infused. Fuck. Well, it seems to do more damage though, right? When compared to the mace? Wait. No, it doesn't. It doesn't. This is better in every way. Oh my god. Fuck's sake. Okay, well that's fine. It's not a big deal. Fight this man. Oh, don't hit me with your shield, bro. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I can't take that man still. Well, there you go! That was Dark Souls. I'm gonna check if the crickets come through the audio recording. I didn't do that yesterday. Dogs outside. You can hear that. I didn't do that yesterday, but I'm gonna do it today and see if the audio sounds fine and I can actually edit out the crickets and... If I can, that'll be fucking great. Let me first, though, go get my souls, because I need them souls, bro. Sorry about the dogs, you can hear them. You can hear them, then they are. They never stop. I'm not quite sure what it... Before I end the episode as well, even though the dogs are being annoying as hell, as they do, as they are, I'm going to very quickly check if what it would take to infuse something with as a dark weapon. Oh shit. Did I just land on him briefly there? Looks like that is actually what happened because it did a little bit of damage. Something just died as well. Can we talk about that briefly? I can't use it, because this fucker is here. There we go. Let's go check what it takes to infuse a weapon to be dark. I've been told having a torch is also a good idea. I was reading it on the subreddit, though I was avoiding spoilers, but someone was like, oh, buy a torch, they're good. So I'm gonna buy a torch, because they are good. Let's have a look. Boom. Can I attack with this? Oh yeah. There we go, there's my new combo. That looks awesome, though. Okay. Hey. Tis good to sleep. Can you infuse this and make it... what the fuck is it? Where is the... there it is. Can you make it... Okay, raw mace. I don't want that. Fire mace. Refined. I can't even make them dark yet. How do you make them dark? It's ridiculous. Whatever. Maybe I'm just going crazy. Maybe there's no such thing. I guess we'll find out next time. I'm gonna go... to the undead... what is it called? Undead village? Undead settlement. And, oh, there's a guy right here. Lady. I'm gonna go here, and I'm gonna end the episode off right as I stand here, because I have to make sure that they... where I can find a weapon, or a staff, or something, because I need to start using magic, bro. I guess that's what I pay for using fucking, int. It's an int... what is it? Oh, look at these guys down there. Int faith build, which aren't very good, but I want to do it anyways, so... thank you very much for watching. I never have, like, the proper thing. Thank you very much for watching, and... that was Dark Souls. Remember, if you liked the videos, please go back and like all the other... like... hear that? Hear the dogs? They want you to like the video. If you enjoyed the video, please like it, and... it helps with YouTube's algorithm, and people will be able to see these horrible videos where I fail at Vordt. But yeah... thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.